What's up, everybody? So I decided to do a music video reaction for Lil Mix today because we have not done a Lil Mix music video, like, ever. We've done Power, that was my first reaction to Lil Mix, and then everything after was performances and, like, just performances, really, girl, and, like, songs and albums, but we never did an music video. So that's what we're gonna do to one of my favorite songs of Lil Mix, and one of my favorite songs ever. Like, I'm just obsessed with Love Me, like, you guys know how I feel. And when I did the performance reaction, you guys said, watch the music video, it's funny, it's cute, it's fun. So that's what we're gonna do today. And also, before we start this, does anyone know when the Spanish reggaeton music video is gonna come out? Because I'm ready for that, and yet, I don't know when it's coming. Hopefully, like, in the next week or two, because I'm so fucking excited for that. It's gonna be so exciting to, like, do new Lil Mix with you guys, so we can, like, react to it together, you know what I mean? But let's get into this. Let's get into this, girls. Okay.
This is the last dance.
Oh my god, they're gonna serve me like high school because I fucking love.
To love me like you. But no,
okay.
I'm watching you.
Bitch, everyone be canoodling. You know. It didn't matter. Ew. You nasty bitch. Look at them looking gorgeous. Oh my god, I'm loving this. It's like a movie. She's fucking adorable. Okay, bitch. She's living for the cash. She's living for the flowers. That guy's a handsome Italian hunk. Bitch, they're serving me. Oh, wait, are they all loving the same guy? That better be someone different. Oh, hell no. Bitch, that better not be the same guy. I'm about to be so pissed. Giving me cute choreography on the bleachers. No, bitch. We always get detached from our partners at the high school dance. They don't want it. That bitch is pouring alcohol. Okay, that's the same guy. I'm about to be real pissed. Cause he's playing the shit out of everybody. She's not having it. Oh my gosh, she's serving me actress. They all are. But she's like really killing me. Oh my god. I cannot believe they're all falling for this bitch. She literally fell. Bitch, get off the floor. Don't play yourself with this man. This little player. Okay, they need to get down with the nerdy guy, because the nerdy guy's having a good time on the dance floor. He's having a real good time. I'm living for the faces they're giving. They are comedians. Oh no. Bitch, they're ready. Who the fuck is that bitch? Oh, they better jump his ass. Living for, this is so cute. Oh my god, this is like, I'm living for this music video. I didn't know if they would serve me a good music video besides Power, but this is it. Oh my god, they're dancing together. Is that nerdy guy? Someone needs to dance with him. She is just not having it. Yes, Jade. Okay. I'm not living for the guy with the Hitler mustache. Jess is not having it with any of her partners tonight. Can they fight? This better not be over. Oh, hell no. Okay, first of all, what is this? I'm like all falling apart in the camera. Living for that video. That was like everything that I needed the video to be. Cute little choreography, like nothing crazy, just like very cute little like interpretive dancing. They put on the makeup, the little two steps on the bleachers. So I'm living for that, living for the little cute choreography. Loving the story, loving, my favorite part about it is that they're all giving me comedic timing, like on their face and everything. They're actresses, and I could tell because when I would watch their interviews, they're funny, like, and it almost seems like a sitcom. Like, it's almost like they just know, like they are just, like they have a sketch ready for them. Does that make sense? Like, they just know how to be funny, all of them. And especially, I feel like Jess was really giving face, but all of them were, honestly. But let's talk about that story. Bitch, you all came to the dance together, all four of you. Didn't any of you chat about this? Like, oh yeah, bitch, we're dating an Italian man, serving me black hair. And we go to the high school, so we all know. Bitch, I'm dating Joe. Aren't you all gonna be like, wait, bitch, I'm dating Joe too? Like, y'all weren't talking about this while you were doing the choreography and the two-step on the bleachers? You didn't conversate about this? Clearly they did not, but once he came through with that other girl, they were not happy. But what I really wanted them to do was beat the shit out of him. How epic would that have been? Maybe just throw something at him, throw some food, trip him, do something, because that little bitch really played them, and that girl, fuck her. Okay, well, clearly I lived for this video. Let me know if you guys want me to do other music video reactions, because if they're giving me stories and choreography and like fun like this, I will so do more music videos. I did not think that they were gonna give me this. How could I not think it? They just slay in every form. Like, they have not disappointed me yet. So yeah, let me know what you guys want me to react to. Subscribe for some more Lil Mix and for other music, of course. Thumbs up if you like it, and thanks for watching.